are going to be long and tough discussions. I'm putting the emphasis on a modern budget. And I'm happy to see that the proposal is focusing on the two flagships we have. That is the European Green Deal and making Europe fit for the digital age. For example, by mainstreaming at least 25% of the budget for projects that serve the European Green Deal. For me, it's important to defend the modern policies. That is research and innovation. This is Erasmus and Horizon Europe. This is also the digital Europe. So we need a modern budget.